All right, so the band ended up being 1776, and we actually had a single out that got airplay, for crying out loud, you know? And most of you probably remember the Doobie Brothers version of this, but if you were around back then, you probably heard this on the radio a few times.
Remember.